Only people from the 80s will remember all of this. And next.